first of all, you need to open this app. Now simply go to profile and rotate screen. Now click on it to change. Select gallery and select a picture. Set it and go. App is automatically closed. So let's try again. On it. Create the screen. So automatically close. Hope you notice the bug. Thank you.